That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very hard. That was very hard. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very hard.
Ready to be prey?
My turn.
This'll cool you down.
Here we go. And go!
What to do? What to do?
Here we go. Now let's grab some food.
Here I go.
Let's go.
My turn. This'll cool you down. Ah, there. Must be purged. Here I go.
My prey awaits. Ha! Now! Right!
Ha! Well, my journey will not end. Thank you.
Octopath Traveler.
Ready to be prey? Let's go!
Here I go. This'll cool you down.
Here we go. Mahina! Time to finish this.
My turn. This will teach you. I'm terribly sorry.
Here we go! Mahina! Now let's grab some food!
Here I go.
Let's go! Mahina! Time to finish this!
What the heck? Naughty deeds earn a bitter measure. My journey will not end. To risk. Well now. Yeah.
My prey awaits. Mahina! Oh. Now! Let's go! Mine now!
Well now. This'll cool you down. Now!
Great work, Cassie! Mine now! I'm hungry.
Life is too precious to risk. What to do? What to do? This'll cool you down. Now!
Great! Huh? Mahina! My gray awaits.
Thank you. That was buried. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was... Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was very That was... Thank you. Take this. Good night.
Stay right where you are, little doggy. We won't kill you. We just want to see how sharp our new blades are. What do you want? Got something to say, do you?
Why don't you mind your own business? Things were just getting good.
Hunt or be hunted!
To get angry, it's just a mangy mutt! Damn it, you'll regret this!
Hello there. You aren't hurt, are you? You must be hungry. Here, have this. This little one is my friend. Thank you for protecting her. I'm Throné, and I'm on the hunt for two particular individuals. Are you a traveler? Would you happen to need a hand on your journey? All right. Not again. Not this stench every time I breathe it in. It feels as though my very lungs are rotting. The stench of blood.
Hurry up, Throné! They're coming! Damn it! The bleeding won't stop!
Don't waste your breath. Keep running!
We made it. We should be able to get up top through here. What's the matter, Scaracci?
It won't open! The damn thing won't open!
Rats finally caught up to us.
Damn it all!
You catch your breath, Tony.
Sorry, Tony.
Now then, it's time we welcomed our guests. Come and get me. My turn. Afraid of the dark. That's your weakness.
Come on, let's go! Damn you!
Be calm.
What to do? Afraid of the dark.
Ready? What a waste of time.
I just don't get it. Why is this door locked?
Get up, Donnie. It's time for you to work your magic on that lock.
Donnie.
No, no, no. Don't tell me he's dead.
This job is a nightmare.
Damn it! What the hell is going on?
Someone set us up.
Our plan was perfect. We slipped into the Diamante estate and got what we came for. There was no way they could have known to have all those guards waiting outside. Unless someone squealed.
And only a few of us knew the plan. Which means there's likely a traitor among us.
You can't be serious. Who'd sell us out like that?
We can figure that out later.
She's right. We have to get out of here first. Come on. There are other ways out of this place.
Let's go.
Be calm.
Ready?
There!
Come on, let's go!
My turn.
Afraid of the dark.
Ready? What a pain.
Let's play. Cleaning time.
Come on, let's go!
Be calm.
Damn you!
What to do?
Afraid of the dark.
Ready?
Cleaning time.
Playtime is over. Eat this!
All tidied up.
Be calm.
Ready?
Afraid of the dark.
Come on! Ready?
Cleaning. Thanks.
No time to lose.
Wait.
What the hell? What's another one of those rats doing here?
They must have known we'd come this way. What do we do now?
Wait here. I'll handle this. I'm going to give our friend a little surprise. Good night.
Nice work.
Your skills are second to none. No wonder you're the best in the nest.
He's fast asleep. Didn't even see it coming. Finish him, Throné.
No. I'm in no mood for meaningless bloodshed.
What's your backup plan, then? Cheese? Because you're gonna need something to keep him busy when he comes chasing us down this tunnel.
That's enough, Scarachi. We have to go.
Fine. Finally, a way out. Time to say goodbye to these rat-infested sewers.
Hold on. We aren't in the clear yet.
Yeah, we've got company.
Throné! If you got that cheese, now's the time.
You idiot. Enough about the cheese.
If we don't focus, we'll be as holy as cheese ourselves when they're through.
Right. Let's go.
These rats just don't give up! And it's up to us to exterminate them.
Cleaning time.
Come on, let's go! Damn you!
Be calm.
Ready?
Afraid of the dark.
My turn.
Playtime is over. Afraid of the dark.
Be calm.
No holds back.
Ready? Damn you! What a pain.
Phew. Glad that's over.
Take that, you lousy vermin. What's that look about? You think I'm just fooling around instead of pulling my weight? That it?
I didn't say that.
Well, I wouldn't have to fool around on my own if someone would give me a hand. If you know what I mean, Throné.
Give yourself a hand.
Are you coming with us, or do you want some privacy?
We made it.
Ah, how I missed these filthy little streets. I would have hated to kick the bucket down there in those sewers.
You mean like poor Donnie? Who did this to us?
I wish I knew. Let's head home. The job's not finished yet.
Those two aren't going to be happy about this.
But we didn't do nothing wrong. I'd rather die than face their punishment.
We don't have a choice. Not with these collars on. So long as those two hold our chains, we have to obey them.
That's crazy talk! I ain't no dog!
Quiet, Scarachi. There might still be rats around. Let's split up. They're less likely to find us then.
I'll deliver the mark to Father.
All right. Be careful out there.
The Black Snakes. A band of ruffians with connections to the realm's richest circles. They control the town's wealth and power. And I am one of their minions. My job is to steal and clean. What a filthy town. Time to go home. Good night. Good night. Fool.
A good dagger is not unlike one's own hand. Flexible, deft, and capable of taking a life with a flick of a wrist. Just like you, Throné.
Thank you, Father. We call this man Father. He's the leader of the Black Snakes. A first-class assassin who oversees all of our jobs. He took me in as a child and taught me everything I know. The mark, Father. What is that staff? I hope it was worth Donnie's life.
It is simply what we were asked for. Our client said this would be our last deal, seeing as word of our plan got out. It would appear there is a traitor among us.
There may very well be.
Our nest is in need of cleaning if such filth is lurking about. You have always been different, Throné. Better than the others. You are the only one who has inherited my skills. Which is why I have nominated you as my successor. Do not disappoint me.
Lately, this collar feels tighter than usual, Father.
You want me to loosen it, then? I couldn't if I wanted to. My key alone is not enough. Now speak of it no more. It is a badge of honor, one worthy of a true snake.
Yes, Father.
Very good, child. I hope you are prepared for tonight's gathering. You know what awaits those who disappoint Mother.
I see my adorable little snakes are all here. Let us begin our delightful gathering.
We call this woman Mother. She is our other leader and manages the guild's members. She values order and discipline above all. Those who fail her are mercilessly punished and disposed of. Mother, Father. They are our leaders, the forces that move the Black Snakes.
Throné, my dear. Would you come here, please? Scarachi tells me that today's failure falls on your shoulders. I worry for our future, dear. The Black Snakes have long controlled this town, but Father and I aren't as young as we used to be. The Snakes will need a new leader to guide them, a successor, as it were. Father has high hopes for you, Throné. But in my eyes, you are still lacking. Now then. Time for your punishment. You want Mother's whip, don't you, Throné? Oh, not a peep?
A few lashes is enough to bring others to tears. But I suppose you'll need more encouragement. You lost us a wealthy client! You've sullied my good name, you wretched worm! Oh, not even a whimper? Let's see how long you can keep that up!
Mother.
Can't you see I'm busy, Piero?
It wasn't Throné's fault we failed. It was mine. If anyone deserves punishment, it's me.
Oh, Piero. How noble of you to come forward. I'm moved to tears. Yes, what a fine reaction. Just what I was hoping for. In honor of your selfless act, I will call an early end to tonight's meeting.
Oh, you can't be serious, Mother!
Things were just getting good!
Silence, you abominable reptiles! Now listen well. I will be leaving our little nest for a spell. Our family is in need of fresh blood. I expect all of you to take good care of our home until I return. Come, Piero. There is a long night ahead of us.
Piero.
These chains can't be severed.
Mother has whipped us since before I can remember. I spent my childhood beaten and bruised. I've long since forgotten what pain feels like. I steal what our clients want and eliminate those who stand in their way. That is how I've always lived. It makes me wonder, is pain the only thing I've forgotten? Dark evenings are followed by hollow mornings. The cycle repeats, again, and again, and again. Here, eat this. It's a dried strawberry. I envy you. Living without a collar, bound to no one. Free to roam wherever you please.
I see you made a new friend. I brought you breakfast. You haven't eaten yet, I assume.
Thank you.
Want one? Least I can do for the best in the nest.
No thanks. I don't smoke.
Maybe you should. People like us need to take joy wherever we can find it.
I want to live a long life.
Then you're in the wrong line of work, Throné. Life here is like a cigarette, gone in a puff of smoke.
You can say that again.
We do what we can to survive in this dump. Living with a collar around our necks from our parents.
Thank you.
I want to rise in the ranks and get my hands on some real money. Buy good liquor, good smokes, fall asleep in a big bed. I want to enjoy my life before I bite the dust.
Sounds nice.
What do you want, Throné?
What do I want?
We have to get going. Time for work.
There you are, Throné. I have a job for you concerning our little traitor.
Who is it?
Scarachi.
How can you be sure?
He was seen meeting with Diamante. They planned to destroy me. Take the black snakes for themselves.
What are my orders?
Scarachi is on his way to the Diamante estate as we speak. Sneak in there. Kill them both.
Scarachi too?
Death to traitors. That's the rule. However, Diamante is wary after our last break-in. Security will be tighter. There is a way in, but I don't like it.
Tell me.
Diamante craves the pleasures of the flesh and often invites women to his estate to sate those desires. You could disguise yourself as a brothel girl to get close to him. You're no stranger to using your feminine wiles, right?
I doubt I could convince anyone in these clothes.
We are thieves. If there is something we want,
we take it. Understood, Father. I will find myself a suitable outfit to sneak into the Diamante estate.
Very good, child. I must leave town to attend business elsewhere. When you have finished your job, come and join me in Winterbloom. Do not disappoint me, Throné.
Now to find a disguise. I must find a costume worthy of the role. A brothel girl's clothes would do nicely.
Ah.
I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. My disguise is complete. Now, to enter the estate. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take. I was summoned by Lord Diamante to entertain him this night.
Another brothel girl.
And a pretty one at that.
How about entertaining us instead?
I'm sure you'll find us more satisfying than the Lord himself.
My apologies, but I doubt you boys could afford my talents.
Get moving.
Much better. Now then, before I overstay my welcome. One soldier outside. I must make quick work of him. I have to find Diamante and Scarachi as soon as possible.
Time to clean up the filth. My turn. Cleaning time. Ready?
Playtime over.
Afraid of the dark. And so it goes. Good night. My turn. Ready?
There!
My turn. Cleaning time. My turn.
Sorry, but I won't hold back.
Afraid of the dark. What to do? My turn.
Playtime over. There! Eat this!
I take what I want. Time to clean up the filth. What to do?
Afraid of the dark.
That's your weakness. Cleaning time.
Afraid of the dark.
And so it goes. He's dead. But why? And Diamante, too.
You wield your dagger just like Father. I'd expect nothing less from the best in the nest.
Piero.
Oh, this? You were taking too long, so I decided to clean up for you.
Did Father ask you to do this too?
Not quite. You see, there was never a traitor to begin with.
What?
He told you that Scarachi was the traitor, didn't he? He said to come to the Diamante estate and kill them both, right? But you see, Father told me that you were the traitor. And he told Scarachi that I was the traitor.
But why?
Because that's the kind of parents they are. They planned this whole thing. We're supposed to kill each other off until only the best of us survives. That's how they choose a successor. That job was all part of the plan, too. Donnie was just eliminated from contention earlier in the process.
No.
The Black Snakes must change. When Mother and Father's power wanes, people will jump at the chance to take them down. That's why they need to find a worthy successor, no matter what it takes. And that successor will be me, head of the Black Snakes. I'll be the one controlling this town from the shadows. And I'll do whatever I must to get there.
Don't do this. I don't want to fight you.
I'm sorry, Throné.
Piero. Has your dagger not tasted enough blood already?
Hero. What to do? Cleaning time. My turn.
There!
What to do? My turn. Cleaning time. Ready?
ready?
Afraid of the dark.
Kill yourself. Cleaning time. Thanks. What to do?
That's all, but I will hold back.
My turn. What to do? Ready?
Hero!
Thanks. Cleaning time. Ready? Cleaning time. My turn.
There! Eat this!
Ready?
Hero! Afraid of the dark.
There's no reason for us to fight.
Oh, but there is, Throné. You are Father's favorite. I cannot be his successor as long as you live. I have to. I must kill you. That's the only way I'll ever be free of this God's forsaken place.
I understand, Pyrrho. I refuse to die here.
You really are the best in the nest.
My turn. I'll take this.
You're finished!
What to do? My turn.
Take this!
What to do?
Watch me!
This is far enough, bro.
Cleaning time. Ready? My turn.
As swift as a hero!
Afraid of the dark. Cleaning time.
Take this.
What to do? I'll take this. Ready? I'll take this.
You're finished!
My turn.
Take this! You're finished!
This is far enough, Throné.
Cleaning time.
Playtime over. Eat this!
Ready?
Watch me!
Afraid of the dark. Cleaning time.
Afraid of the dark.
Take this!
My turn. Cleaning time.
You're finished!
Ready? I take what I want. Not again. The stench of blood.
You got me good. I should have known. I was no match for the best in the nest. It's up to you now, Throné. You have to be the successor.
That's not what I want. Every time I breathe it in, it feels as though my very lungs are rotting.
What then? What do you want, Throné?
I'm tired, Pyrrho. I just want to be free. To go wherever I want to go.
Free, huh? Sounds nice. But how can you be free with that collar on? Our chains can't be severed. Not ever.
You're wrong. I'll sever them and claim freedom with my own two hands.
If anyone can do it, you can. Right? Throné.
Pyrrho! For the first time in my life, I know what I want. I want to be free. But first, I need to rid myself of this collar. And to do that, I need two keys. Mother holds one of them. But she left in search of new members. I must find her if I want that key. Father holds the other. He has gone to Winterbloom and wishes me to be at his side during his next job. Finding him will be easy. Killing him will be much harder. But I must eliminate them both if I am to get those keys. Now, where to first? For the first time, I cannot wait to see Mother and Father. Well then, let's go.
That was buried.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll take that.
Then. Right. Mahina! Time to finish this. My prey away. Mahina!
Not.
That was very helpful.
I'll take that. Good night. I'll take that. Thank you. my turn.
Eat this!
Right! Huh? Ha! 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 I'm hungry.
To clean up the filth. My turn.
Perfect throw! Yeah. And go! Ow!
Cleaning time.
My prey awaits. Now!
Not that.
Forgive me. Let's play. My turn.
Here we go, huh? Mine now! Now let's grab some food.
I'll take. Take the good nut. Thank you. Good night. Thank you.
impressive, Ochet.
What to do? What to do? Yeah.
Cleaning time.
Perfect, Throné!
Well now,
this'll cool you down.
Curses. I am unwell.
Here we go.
Ready? My turn.
This'll cool you down.
Let's go! And go!
Ready?
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Eat this!
All tidied up.
The hunt is on!
What to do?
Here I go. This'll cool you down.
Here we go! Mahina! Time to finish this!
Cooling time. My turn.
Right. Mine now.
What to do? What to do?
My prey awaits.
But I won't hold back. Eat this.
You're a stalwart ally, Throné.
This'll cool you down.
My turn.
Let's go. Huh? Mine now. Now let's grab some food.
Ochet.
You're a stalwart ally, Throné. This'll cool you down. Now! My turn. This'll cool you down. It has to be done.
My cat.
Ah.
too kind.
Let's go! I'm hungry.
Let's play. My turn. What to do? My turn.
Let's go! Mine now!
Here I go.
This'll cool you down.
Come on then! Time to finish this!
Ready?
Sorry, but I won't hold back!
I know no cure for evil. Time to clean up the filth. What to do?
Afraid of the dark.
That's your weakness.
Perfect, Throné! Mahina!
My turn.
This'll cool you down.
Cleaning cookie.
Afraid of the dark.
And so it goes.
Well now.
This'll cool you down.
I'm terribly sorry.
Don't overdo it.
Here we go!
All tidied up.
You are a poison that must be purged.
Cleaning time.
Afraid of the dark.
Right. Yeah.
Not bad, Ojet. This'll cool you down.
What to do?
do what to do. What to do? You're too kind.
Perfect, Throné!
My turn. You're too kind.
Let's go! Huh? Wahoo!
Time to clean up the filth. Here I go. This'll cool you down. I'm terribly sorry. Don't overdo it. Cleaning time. You're too kind. All tidied up.
Poison that must be purged.
What to do?
Perfect, Throné! Ta! Now!
Well, now.
Naughty deeds earn a bitter mouth.
Don't.
Just eat this!
Here we go!
My turn.
Naughty deeds earn a bitter mark.
I know no cure for evil. Thank you.
precious to risk. Well now. What to do?
Right. Huh. Time to finish this.
Not bad, Ojet.
Ready?
Perfect, Throné! Now!
What to do?
Playtime is over!
You're too kind.
Easy.
Forgive me.
Forgive me. Let's play.
Right. Mahina! Now!
What to do? Well now.
This'll cool you down.
Chat. You're too kind.
My turn. This'll cool you down.
I'm terrified. What?
Playtime is over. You're too kind. So it goes. Let's play. Here I go. Poison slash.
I'm terribly sorry. Don't overdo it.
You're too kind.
Perfect, Throné!
Huh?
cleaning time.
You're too kind. What to do? Poison slash.
Forgive me. My turn.
You're too kind.
Too slow.
Well now.
Poison slash.
Has to be done. My turn.
You're too kind.
Let's go! Now let's grab some food!
Where am I? Was I unconscious? You saved me there. My name is Osvald. I'm a scholar. You must be a traveler. I'm looking for someone. I'm sure you have your own reasons for traveling. So what do you say we help each other out for a bit? It's the only logical choice, and my magic is sure to be of use. You've chosen well. All things in this world have a source. Nothing begets nothing. Follow the chain of cause and effect, and it will lead you to the answer you seek.
For the record, you, Osvald, plead not guilty. Is that correct? The facts are thus. Upon extinguishing the fire, the bodies of your wife and daughter were found in the rubble. They were nearly charred beyond recognition. A gruesome sight. I'm sure you agree. Thus the court accepts, without objection, immolation as the cause of death. However, there is one last inexplicable detail. Nothing one could reasonably consider the cause of the conflagration was found at the scene. Ergo, the fire ought not to have happened at all. Absent the use of magic, that is. You were a scholar of magic, weren't you, Osvald? Is that a mere coincidence? I think not. Having conducted a thorough investigation of the scene, the court holds the following to be true. You, Osvald, were the only one capable of starting such a fire that night.
In the sacred name of Alathan the Scholar King, the court hands down the following verdict. Osvald V. Vanstein, we find you guilty of the murder of your wife and daughter, for which you are sentenced to life imprisonment on Frigid Isle. Do you have any last words?
Harvey. The man who took everything from me shall die by my hand. I swear it. Frigid Isle, a solitary island in the far northern reaches of the sea. Some call it the edge of the world, blanketed in snow all through the year. The nearest continent is due east, 4 days' journey by sea, even on the largest vessel. Even then, the fierce blizzards at sea can make a wreck of the mightiest ships. Trips to and from this accursed place are heavily regulated. This place holds all mainlanders found guilty of the most heinous crimes. It held over 300 of us at its peak. In its 80-year history, none have escaped. Or rather, I should say, the deplorable treatment of the prisoners ensures that lives end before sentences do. I have survived for 1,879 days, but neither the unforgiving climate nor the ravages of time shall extinguish the fire in my breast.
Another frigid day in hell, eh, Professor? You know what this is? It's your little notebook. It never leaves your hands, does it? Oh, don't look at me like that. I'm only borrowing it. You were quite the scholar, weren't you? Yes, this notebook could be worth quite a lot. I'm sure it'd fetch me a tidy pile of cigarettes. You're welcome to take it back, of course, but you'll have to fight me for it.
Anyhow, help!
me! Help! Somebody!
What's all this about?
It's him! He attacked me!
Well, if it isn't Osvald, our magical murderous scholar. How do you like the new toy I gave you, Professor? It's a fine little muzzle, isn't it? Keeps you from speaking those spells you love so much. You're the only one who has the honor of wearing it, I'll have you know. You should be kissing my feet. What's that look for? I know defiance when I see it, and I'll have none of it. I'd love to hear what you sound like. I really would. When you're begging for your life, that is.
Thirteen seconds from the time a prisoner calls for help to the guard's response. At least some valuable information's come of all this. One warden and 34 guards for 292 prisoners. Over time, I've learned much about the way the prison and the people within it work. And all of that knowledge shall inform my eventual escape. An escape for which the plan is written in this notebook, using a cipher, naturally. I've revised said plan numerous times these last 5 years, and polished it to a fine sheen. Only 3 pieces of the puzzle remain. The first, an escape route. For this, I have chosen a passage that leads beneath the prison. This passage is overlooked even by the guards themselves, and it leads directly out of this place. I must conduct a more thorough review of it, and soon. The second, suitable clothing. Once I escape, I'll be exposed to the elements. The cold will claim me in minutes if I'm clad in nothing but these rags. The third and final, an accomplice. To escape on my own would be to rely on my own assumptions. I require the help of another with intimate knowledge of the prison's inner workings. With these 3 pieces in place, my plan shall move that much closer to completion. At which point, only its execution shall remain.
Wake up, human filth! To work with you!
Hmm. I understand this island was once dotted with mines. Entire mountains were reduced to rubble for ore, and the prison was built atop the wreckage. To this day, there remains phosphor buried in the fridge of Earth. It's immensely flammable, and sells for a fair bit of coin. So the prisoners are forced to mine it, and the guards line their pockets with the proceeds.
Mine, scum! Keep those hands moving! I said, keep moving! Unless you'd rather freeze to death! What's wrong with you?
I can't move anymore. Too cold.
Don't you go soft on me, criminal filth. Need I remind you that you are sent here to atone for your misdeeds? So beg whatever gods you serve for forgiveness, and dig, you useless little mole! Your life is worthless compared to the precious phosphor you cleave from the earth! And believe you me, we'd burn you instead if you were anywhere near as easy to set alight! Do you understand? Answer me!
Warden, sir. He's already dead.
An unfortunately common sight. We are adaptable creatures. Any environment, no matter how horrific, can be made ordinary. Forced labor is followed by a vanishingly small window of free time. It is in this free time that I review the remaining pieces of my plan. They are three. The first, an escape route. The prison is as old as it is massive. There are bound to be gaps and awkward seams. Perhaps I can glean a hint or two from someone with intimate knowledge of the island's history. The second, suitable clothing. One they call the Provisioner sells the clothing I'll need to survive. But first, I need to find them. I'll start by asking any prisoners who might know this provisioner. The third and final piece, an accomplice. My accomplice cannot be an ordinary prisoner. I must find someone capable of enacting my escape plan. Then all that will remain is the plan's execution. There are not so many guards watching the cafeteria during this shift. Now is my chance to find an accomplice. No. I cannot tie my fortunes to this prisoner. No. This one won't do.
You there. A word. What are you playing at? Skulking around and sizing up all the prisoners. Ah, right. You can't speak on account of the muzzle. I've been watching you. You know, for the last 5 years. And all that time, you've been feigning indifference when you surveilled the place, right? The other prisoners, the guards, everyone and everything. Watching for minute differences, like you're making some sort of audit. As far as I'm concerned, only two types of prisoners watch silently for 5 years. Hungry beasts, and people plotting an escape. That's it. If it's the former, I know someone who can help. But if it's the latter... So, which one are you, Professor? Shake your head if you're the former, or nod if you're the latter. Clever, I'll say that. Now, for my formal request. I want in on your plan. I can be of use to you. You'll see. I got lots of valuable information I'll only share with a close confidant. I've collected it over my long years in this place. That's why they call me Emerald the Informant. I know my information's good. You could do far worse, Professor Jailbreak.
Only someone of considerable wit could have figured out my plot from your observance. Further, he is correct that I have need of his wares. I can certainly use him to my advantage.
I knew you'd see it my way. So, what would you have me do?
This horrid island is 4 days' journey from the nearest shore. Even if our escape proves successful, we'll need a ship capable of making the journey to the mainland. I have set my sights on the vessel carrying the inspectors, visit the prison on an erratic schedule. Thus, I need to know when it is due to arrive next. The ledger containing that information is fiercely guarded. I stand no chance of laying eyes on it. But all I need to know is the date. For that will be the date we make our escape.
Understood. That won't come easily. Not impossible, though. I'll contact you once I have it. One more thing. Get me the key to this muzzle. Can't make any promises there, seeing as it was made just for you. Let's just pray luck is on our side, eh, Confidant?
The plan is in motion. I just need to let the informant do his work.
Osvald. Osvald. Have you found the answer?
To work, maggots! Move!
Must find a prisoner familiar with the underground passage. I don't believe this prisoner knows anything. I don't believe this prisoner knows anything.
Prison than the guards themselves.
This one might know something useful. Perhaps I ought to put him under some scrutiny.
The underground passage, I don't just know it. I helped build it. But don't go asking me details. Best I can say is there ought to be a labor report for it on file in the library.
The library. This must be the labor report that prisoner spoke of. Whoever wrote it spared no detail in recording the construction of the passage. And they were a prisoner as well. Must be why no one gave it so much as a second glance. There's an entry to the passage right by the guard station. All is proceeding as planned. I've studied the tunnel's construction. And I am certain it is suitable for my escape.
Back to your cells! Now!
Seems I'm out of time. Back to the hole, then.
Osvald. Have you found the answer?
No, Harvey. Though I have a theory. Behold this small flame. Nothing exceptional. Yet if I apply the equation I have here, its intensity is compounded. And in theory, its power is multiplied. However, as long as it remains a flame, its power is limited.
Using equations to amplify magic powers? This is incredible. You're a genius, Osvald. The one true magic. You're one step closer to it, to standing alone atop the summit of magic scholarship. Though, I must warn you not to grow too fond of the idea, for I will surpass you.
Time to work, you worthless sacks of meat! Up and out!
So you're the muzzled scholar I've heard so much about. You look like you need something, same as everyone else who comes to see me. The name's Bale, Most call me the Provisioner. I can secure most anything people ask for. Not for money, given our circumstances. But everyone has something of value on them, if you know what I mean.
So, you won't hand it over for free. Though, if I can find his weakness, I'd better scrutinize some of the other prisoners. I don't believe this prisoner knows anything. Here it is. Surely this is the Provisioner's weakness. Let's see how he responds.
Finally come to pay, have you? What's that scrap of paper in your hand?
What? Where did you get this? Whatever you want, it's yours. Just swear you won't speak a word of this to anyone.
My plan proceeds apace. This clothing ought to keep me from freezing to death.
Back to your cells, you animals!
That will have to wait. Back to the hole for now.
Osvald. Have you found the answer?
I've reached a dead end. There's just one last piece missing. I've explored every possible avenue, but it's nowhere to be found. What could possibly be powerful enough to serve as the source of the one true magic?
You've done enough, Osvald. Well done, truly. Now, allow me, the great Harvey, to provide the final piece for you.
Harvey.
Confidant. It took a while, but the goods came in.
What's this? I don't recall giving you permission to speak to one another.
You misunderstand, Warden. This isn't what it...
It's your lucky day, scum! Speak another word, and I will bury you in the very pit in which you toil! Do I make myself clear?
least that's the last I'll ever feel of that club, right? I'll see you at the storehouse behind the mess hall. Good to see you, Confidant. It sure wasn't easy, but I nicked it. The inspection ledger. Better still, the inspectors are due to arrive tomorrow. All we need to do is follow your plan to the letter. We're nearly free.
Can't believe they made it.
Aye, the gods are in a foul mood yet again. Sure to be another horrible day in hell.
The inspectors should be arriving soon. Prison patrols will be short-handed while they ready a welcome party for the ship. That leaves a small window in which to begin executing our plan. It's time. First, we need to make our way to the underground passage.
The entrance to the underground passage should be just about here.
Excellent work, Confidant. Onward. But first, I have a little something for you. The key to that muzzle of yours. I'm locked up now, sure. But I was quite the thief outside these walls. Now I finally get to hear your voice. Well, aren't you gonna say anything?
It's cold.
Now I see why they needed to muzzle you. You're quite the talker.
There's no time. Keep moving. Oh, and
Thanks for the key.
You're real warm and fuzzy, aren't you? Save the thanks for when we make our escape. Off we go, Confidant.
I like my odds. Thinking time. Fire. Burn. Now then. Pierce the wings of frost. Calculations complete. Pierce the wings of frost. I've gained valuable insight. A worth. Well done. All according to plan. Now then. Fire. Burn.
Here, Professor!
Thank you. I need a plan.
Fire. Burn.
Broken.
Good one, Professor. Yahoo! That's that.
No.
Feel my wrath.
Study harder.
Do I have to?
Yes!
Now then.
Calculations.
And done. I've seen worse methods. Found a weakness.
Oh, don't mind me.
I need a plan. They're broken. Think.
Feel my wrath. Do I? I'll smite you in a bit.
I need a plan.
Do I have to?
A week. Study harder. Experiment begin. I need a plan. Fire. Burn. All according to plan.
Now, wait!
Fire. Burn. Finished. I've gained valuable insight.
No! The ladder's been destroyed. Damn! We were so close.
The cuts look fresh. This was done recently. I fear I've underestimated our opponent.
That you did. At long last, the scholar speaks. Hello, Osvald. I commend you for making it this far. You even managed to remove the muzzle. But your choice of ally was your downfall. We've been watching Emerald for some time now. I suspected you two would work together.
I'm sorry, Confidant. I should have known.
Save your breath. The fault is mine. And I will correct it.
Whoa! You're not the first, you know. I've seen countless like you. So many have tried, and every last one died a tragic death. And so it would be my honor to put you back in your place.
Out of my way.
Do I have to?
No, don't bite me.
Now then. Pierce them, winds of frost.
Don't bite me!
Now then. Fire. Burn. Very effective.
Do I have to?
No, don't bite me!
Pierce them, winds of frost. Now then.
Feel my wrath!
Pierce them, winds of frost.
Yahoo! I slice in the pit!
This one's for me.
Oh, don't bite me.
This wasn't in my calculations. Found a weakness.
Do I have to?
I slice you to bits.
Well done. Pierce them, winds of frost.
Here, Professor!
The tide is turning. I need a...
Feel my wrath!
Fire. Burn.
You got me. Happy?
All right, you wretches.
Now then. Very effective. I need a plan.
I'll put you in your place!
This one's for me. Now then.
Feel my wrath!
Fire. Burn.
How could trash like you give me so much trouble? I see now that no punishment is too great for you!
I underestimated him. He's a better fighter than I expected. That won't be a problem, though. Based on my calculations, we'll still make it.
What are you chattering on about? I'll cut out your tongue!
Thinking time. Pierce them, wings of frost.
Good one, Professor! And that's that!
Now then.
In pursuit of knowledge! Calculations complete! Fire. Burn.
Do I have to?
All mine.
Thinking time. Pierce them, winds of frost.
Good one, Professor. I'll slice you to bits.
All right, you wretches.
Now, wait. All mine.
You got me.
Happy?
Do I have to?
Now then. Pierce them, winds of frost. This one's for me.
Here, Professor!
Do I have to?
I'll slice you to bits.
Thinking time. They're broken.
Good one, Professor. I'll slice you to bits.
Thinking.
I must. Let me show you what I've learned. Fire. Burn.
I've seen worse methods.
You filth! Don't think you can escape this place.
Confidant? Looks like there's more rats where these came from.
This could be our way out. We have to keep moving.
Where exactly? This is the end of the road!
No. I have the answer. Flames! Reduce this wall to ash!
Whoa! Yeah, I think that'll do, Confidant.
We have to go, now. The hardest part is still ahead.
Osvald, have you found the answer?
No answers today either. And the sun hangs low. Rita and Elaine are likely preparing dinner. I should be getting back.
Long have I toiled in your shadow. But now, I've taken all that once was yours. And in due course, I shall complete the one true magic.
There he is! It's Osvald! Harvey! You bastard!
This, Osvald, is my answer.
Ever since that day, a fire has burned within my breast. Harvey, you took everything from me.
Professor. Hey, Professor Osvald. Come on, give me a sign. Are you alive in there?
I'm fine.
You gotta stay alert. I'm counting on you.
There's light up ahead. Let's go.